Hey guys, Kate Sewer Girl here. This is part two. I'm hoping I can do this and the next location all in the same video. But anyway, we're still working on the backyard of this level. I'm sure if you had a chance to check out that person I mentioned in my last video, The Mandalorian, you definitely should. But for this video, I'm going to recommend, I'll probably say MathPat, his channels. He actually has like four of them, Food Theory, Game Theory, Film Theory, and then GT Live, although pretty much anymore it's more like GT Not Live. But still, it's awesome channels, you know. On Film Theory and GT Live, he ends up doing the theories and lore on the backrooms, which is something that creator Kane Pitzels made. That's really where I first heard about it, was from MathPat. But you know, he goes over his theories about what's going on with the backrooms and everything, and like what maybe Kane's creative mind is leading it towards. But yeah, it's pretty cool theories, and definitely worth checking out. And also, check out cartoons, CARTOONZ. He and his friends do some pretty cool backrooms, like videos of games that people have made for it, and they're really entertaining and interesting to watch. He also, he also does some Minecraft videos lately with some of his other friends. He does a whole bunch of things. It's not just one thing. So if you don't like Minecraft or you don't end up liking backrooms, still check him out. He has a lot of cool content he uploads. So I'll link those in this description for those channels to check out. I'm sure you guys probably already have checked them out, because they're like obviously like super popular and, you know, big channels. But like I said, I want to try to give shout-outs and check-outs to other channels, just to kind of, you know, spread the love and hope, you know, help them, you know, get more views. Not that some of these channels need them, but I just want to, you know, give back. There we are. Yeah, you don't actually have to get all the cracks, you just gotta get enough to make it complete like that. So that's what when I originally did this level, I did not know that, and it took me a minute to figure it out. There we go. I think that's everything for... Oh, this right here. There we go. Yeah, that should be everything for this spot. Now I'll come over here. This little toy car. I get everything over here. No, I did miss that. Okay. I think I got everything there. Okay. Sometimes if I do this just right, I can make it on top. I almost had it. That was definitely not it. I think I'm jumping too late. That's what it is. There we go. Get this part out of the way. There we go. Still need to get this fence though, I think. Maybe not. Oh yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, this is also part of it. Okay. Again, stool is just not needed. That's it for the shed. Yep, so all that's left should be the lawnmower. Fence post, retaining wall, control panel. See, I somehow always miss one of the fence posts. I don't know how. Okay. Now I gotta remember what a retaining wall is. Oh, it's one of these stone wall things, I believe. Yeah, retaining wall, but not that one. This one, okay. Yep. There we go. And now I need to figure out where the control panel is. Ah. There we are. Job complete. Watch the summary of it. Like, this is also satisfying to watch. There we go. Now, I know I was going to do the bungalow house next in this video. Just so I have about 35 minutes left. Thing is, though, is I'm pretty positive that's going to take more than an hour, if not a full hour itself. And so, give you guys time to watch both of these videos, and also because I'm really hungry, I haven't eaten yet. I'm going to go ahead and stop this video here. I'll upload the first one, and then I'll wait a few minutes, and I'll upload the second one. And after, I'll maybe either later tonight, or maybe on like another night, let's say Sunday, I'll do a third part. But this time, it'll be live, so that way I can do more than just an hour. And then we'll do some more levels. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope you check out those channels I recommended. If you don't see them right away in the description, they should be there eventually. I'm just going to have to add the links to them. But I don't know how to do it right away, because I have to wait for it to upload and such. But yeah, check it out. They're pretty cool channels. And yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.